All right, my dears, what we're gonna do is we are going to finish up drawing in pencil today. Like I said, if you wanna do this in marker, you can, or a colored pencil. It's just easier to erase if you do it with a pencil. All right, so let's get started. Friends, that is it for our project for this step. So tomorrow we'll work on the background and we'll talk about emphasis.